Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable Intel speed shift technology on MSI motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open advanced BIOS settings, navigate to OC overclocking. Then you can find advanced CPU configuration. Inside there's Intel speed shift technology that we can put on auto, enabled or disabled. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.